Greetings and salutations, my name is GW608, and today I am playing Starmade, and it looks like, that actually did kill that ship. It is neutral now. It isn't overheating, but it is neutral. Anyway, let's take a look at the damage that was done to both this ship and that. Okay, wow. Let's get rid of, there we go. Pock marks. I actually punched a hole through this. Ooh, lost chunks of my beam. Or pock marks. Nothing on this side. A couple blocks missing here and there. Some damage. A wedge missing. I know I shot out one of the, yeah, two of the, three of the windshield, four of the windshield blocks, hit my chair, punched a hole through the bedroom wall there, into the shields, wow, oh, no, this one looks like it hit this way, this one hit this way, then another one hit perpendicular, I don't know. Ooh, tore through the cargo. I didn't think the cargo blocks were supposed to be destroyed anymore. I thought they were. I thought that worked different. I didn't think they were breakable. I was wrong, because those are gone. That's not too bad damage. Some chunks missing here. Oh, some pipe and scaffolding missing on this unit. Can't remember if there was a block there or not. Couple of chunks missing from the shield bay. Overall, I've seen worse. Actually, let's get my HUD back up and hop over here. There we go. Let's look at this one. I see my ally and I were completely unable to break through the windshield. His chair is fine. Look at that. He didn't even get a hole shot in his door. Ooh, hit the same, almost the same place there. Yep, this block's remaining, although a good chunk of this one's missing. Let's see. I believe here was the kitchen. It seems to be inoperable right now. Yeah, that did quite a bit of damage on this ship, with all the missiles and beams, and I don't think all this damage was rendering when I was fighting it. Of course, I was also spinning around and not nearly this range. Cool. Destroyed a node somewhere along the line, because those are now. Oh no, no, I didn't destroy a node. Or I may have destroyed a node, but it probably. I severed stabilizer groups, so they are now doing multiple streams. And probably severed a node. Cool. There's a node there. I don't see it on the other side. So I probably did fry it. Anyway. That's quite a bit of damage. This ship looks like it's had a rough time. And it was a pain to take down, too. Alright. There we go. Come on. Alright, let's do something else now. Let's bring back the HUD. That might help. A beta. That's a derelict. Alright. No, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to build some armor. Because I remember reading that some basic, standard, and advanced. I remember reading that you can have exterior and interior armors for your reactors and whatnot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, and we want this one to go with 8. Okay, so I wanna try out armor penetration. So let's see. If I copy selection. And come on, one more, you know you want to. Oh, I can't because it's the brush won't let it. Okay, that's dumb. Alright, so I guess we'll just do this then. It's great basic armor, so we're gonna go with 10 by 10. A 10 by 10, there you go. Oh, that's an 11. How'd I get it? Oh, because I'm an idiot, that's how. Alright. Boy. No one loves you. And let's also reach that block. Now I can get my copy selection. Because I still haven't gotten into the configs and adjusted my build to watch it. Okay. That's probably enough for right now. And that's just regular armor. Or basic gray armor. Let's see. Come on, I would like to place you. Don't do this to me. Why can't I place it right there? No. Don't do that. That's weird. Advanced build mode's going all funky. It doesn't like this section right here. Okay, let's try it. Come on, work for me. Why isn't it? Let's hop out and hop back in. All right, let's actually go to options, not options. Exit to desktop, not to desktop, dummy. I didn't want to go to desktop. I wanted to go to title. No, don't, not that one. Then I'm launching the wrong Starmade. There we go. Let's launch this one. Steam, go away. Okay, I guess not. There we go. All right, now let's go to options, not options, tools, clear iron cache, continue last play. All right, let's try that again. I've never in my life had it happen. Have that happen? I have never in my life had that happen to me. Well, let's see if this fixes it. Spawn. And let's do something like that. Ah, no, that works. Okay. Block armor. Oh, I am. Basic gray. Gray standard. Gray advanced. I think that's actually dark gray. Nope. I can go to. And now there's area here, I just can't build there. Or can't use advanced build mode there. I know the old trick sometimes is that if you build out too much that chunks unload and don't like you to build things, but okay. That kind of worked. Huh. It's just so strange. Alright, so let's undo everything I've just did. Except that I wanted that. And that this is just basic hull, or basic armor, standard armor. What are they calling it now? Basic armor. I kind of want cube, not a tetrahepta. Come on. I want to know if baffled armor does better. So I remember reading that you can have armor that a secondary set of armor. Internal armor for reactors and whatnot. I want to know if or how well that works. Okay. So let's run that there. These ridges are gonna help me know where my. There we go. Alright, yes, I know that's horrible off. Let's hop out of that one and let's weapons testing, there we go. Add and load. F1, F8. Cannon computer, let's snag the cannon computer and not link it to anything. Okay, there we go. First, I want to know if this will actually break a block, so let's shoot something down here. Yep, that one's strong enough to break. I'm gonna shoot all three targets. I think that just took out one block. Yeah, that just took out one block. So let's repair that. Okay. Actually, let's just hit it with a straight missile and see if that penetrates armor. That isn't a straight missile, that was a bomb. Okay, remind me not to run into that while I'm testing. You're not near any shop. I know. Right, now this is straight missile. Let's lob one at that one. Lob one there. And lob one there. Alright. How does baffled armor actually work? Or I guess chambered armor. This one looks like it punched clean through these two. Didn't it damage this one? On this side, it punched clean through these two. Then it touched that one. This only 1, 2, 3. Damaged the fourth. 1, 2. Alright, took out this one. There's nothing here. Took out this one, there's nothing here. Okay. 1, 2, 3. This one 4. So just 4 penetration on those each. Huh. Ah, no, 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 don't spin, don't spin, don't spin. B. What are you doing, you crazy spaceship? Okay. I'm not exactly sure what these tests are going to prove, if anything. I'm just shooting armor. Let's heal up our targets and try again. Actually, let's go a cannon cannon missile that's a charge shot? I want you down here. No, no. Stop that. I want you down here. Yeah, cannon missile's the charge shot. So let's give it a full charge. I think this is more penetration than the others. Oh, whoa. Okay. That's not quite more penetration. That's just take the whole stinking thing out. Alright. Let's let her settle. And compared to this one. Ah! Did you see that? That's what I wanted to see. That's what I thought would happen. You saw it when it hit, then all the blocks around it were dying. I think that's what they're calling acid damage. It only did acid damage to the first set of connected armor. It didn't go past the first layer. Was this one, it just chewed through armor. It again, see, it didn't penetrate to the next level. Because it absorbed it and all the acid damage it was given to that layer. Now it ate all the way over there. Whereas if I hit right there, it chews an enormous chunk out of it. Ah. Now you didn't get that with missiles, though. Missiles just was an explosion that didn't care. It would go through the layers. It looks like this cannon, this layer absorbs all the energy and doesn't penetrate to the next one. Well, this super-duper cannon, whatever this is called. I think this is my favorite weapon. Well, my favorite one-shot weapon. I'm still like the repeater gun for real damage. See, and that one just did an explosion of... Actually, I fired two at once. Cool. That one just did damage in a radius. But this one applied acid damage to a layer, and the layer absorbed all of it. Alright. Beautiful when something like this comes together. Anywho, I've been JW608, this has been Starmade, I'll take you cats later. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't give you the dev build version, which you can read by yourself, it's at the bottom left, but it's 0.201.018. I'm such a bad YouTuber.